251 Intel employees in Austin have been told their job with the company will end starting on November 15th. The Texas Workforce Commission posted the notice this week on its website. That's a federal requirement. The cuts are more than 10% of Intel's local workforce. Our media partner, the Austin Business Journal, reports Intel previously said it had more than 2,000 employees in Austin. The Austin job cuts are part of a company-wide cost-cutting move the chipmaker announced over the summer.